A judge has just granted bond to a Portsmouth firefighter facing arson charges. The judge granted him $2,500 bond. Fire marshals charged him for setting fires in a dumpster behind a Food Lion on Moses Grandy Trail in Chesapeake. Well, it turns out that he allegedly set the fires once a month. He's been doing it since March. He is charged with 5 counts of arson.